Hello, VOD people. Yeah, okay. So, let's see. We're playing some more Black Mesa. And we're in the endgame, I believe. I thought I was done last time. But apparently there were more content. I think there might be almost a game unto itself just here in Zen, actually. And I'm wondering about this. I thought this was some kind of base first, but now I'm actually wondering whether this is like some kind of, what's it called? Like living area. So how do we get past these? I never really figured it out in the... Just do one of those. That was pretty much... Let's try one more. Oops. Okay. How about we shoot you in the eye? Is that possible? Nope, you're... Moving on way too much. We need to be able to do that. Okay. Rocket? Maybe? Question mark? Are you fucking kidding me? Let's do a loading. Let's try that again. But this time, we don't shoot the rock. Revolutionary concept, I know. Okay, but are you permadead? What the? No, you come back up? What? Really? Okay. So if we just go past them, does that work? I guess we're going down there. Doesn't work really well with... Where are we? Oh no, it looks like we're might be supposed to go back there. Okay, so the question then becomes, what if I do this? This? Why do you... What? I don't know. I might just try to jump over here. Again. And then we go... Ow! Ah! See ya. Okay. I really don't hope we're going to meet too many of these going forwards, because then I have to figure out how to actually get them. So we go down there. We can't get back up. That looks like the ledge we're supposed to go to. Ow, ow. Yeah, let's just try to go down here. Nope. That's not where you're supposed to go. Okay. So... Wait, what? That's a structure too. Into the mountain? Huh. Interesting. Let's just try a run pass here. Okay. That kind of worked. But honestly, where do we go from here? Over there? Feels really far away. Do we go down there? That can't be right. Okay. Do are supposed to jump over there. We're running up this. Oh, nothing forward to try, but to try it. Crap. I jumped too late. Okay, let's try that again. Are you kidding me? Okay, let's try that again. Again? Nope. This might just be a very difficult jump, or I might be going the wrong way. Who knows? Okay, made it. Save. What the? Why didn't you boost? What did you want? There we go. Oof. Okay. I love first-person platforming. It's the most fun I've had in a while. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Anything more we can hear? No. Talking or what's happening? It is a village. Oh, they're torturing them. Well, I guess we can't have that. Ow. Didn't think this through. There we go. They ran off. He's cowering. Not in your color. Well, I'm not gonna shoot him when he's like that. Looking back here. Oops. Ah. Can I use that as an elevator? Ow. Ladder, maybe? Nope. I kind of wanted to inspect. Oh, yeah, okay. That's where we're supposed to jump afterwards. These caves. Yeah, they're just cowering. What's this? Ooh! Both health and HP battery. Nice. So they've actually harvested the powers of the crystals and the water. Yeah, I'm not here to hurt you. I'm just out here figuring out this city, village. I don't know. Okay, now I'm happy. Okay. Something teleported in. Oh, they're teleporting away. Interesting. There really is a whole village here. Huh. are these. These are the wooden crates of the of Zen. They even sound like the wooden crates of our universe, just in Zen. Okay. So we got some healing, but I'm all topped up. There's a green button at that door. Are they? Hello. Okay. Okay. I like that they've got a respiratory system kind of like ours. Indeed, Chalunga. What the? Hernia head crab. They're discussing what to do with me. Am I a head crab? Okay. Are you okay with me destroying your crates? Oh no, even your pots? This is almost like Zelda. We're just going to random houses to start destroying stuff. And people are like, oh yeah, that's probably a pretty normal thing to do. I mean, I've had those pots for like 5 days. I thought someone would be by and destroy them by now. Would be come by and destroy them by now. Where did you... Oh, you closed the door. Meg, hello. Is this where you live? You're just here to destroy your crates? Hello, this is your weekly... Wait, what? Okay. Do they eat them? Oh, secret passage! Interesting. Oh no! No! What have I done? Are they gonna kill them all? Wait, what? Oh my god, they are controlled by them. What the, oh no, 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 no. No, 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 I wanna shoot you guys, like so. Whatever ammo I have, okay. Or are those mind controlling things? Ow, 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 ow. Stand still for just a second. Let me shoot you to death. Where are you? Are there any more teleporting in? I don't think so. Well, that's totally my bad, but very on par with the human race. So, yeah. I. Yeah, I'm sorry. I actually feel kind of bad. I'm almost a bit like, you know, I'm a lot dude. What do you expect? This is pretty much on par with what we do. Oh. That sound, I associate it with, what the? Just cans? What? The sound of the teleport, I just associate it so much with the teleportation of enemies into our universe that I immediately think enemies, and it hasn't been that for a couple of hours. Okay. Not really sure how this helps me. Ah, crap. This feels like an arena. Okay. Is there anything? Oops. That's what I meant to do. Ah! What the? Oh, come on. You just. Get me out of here. Oh. Climb up. There we go. Jesus. What is this? This has been directed by J.J. Abrams. Yay. Why didn't it boost? Yeah, hello, first person platforming. How about you? This time I'm not able to run. Where could have run last time? Oh, I will crouch. Crouch. Come on. This is getting silly. Okay, let's... Running up. There we go. Turns out this wasn't where we're supposed to be going. Okay, there we go. Whee! This again. Okay, I have to crouch, but last time I slid off when I crouched. So we'll try that again. Okay. No, man, are you kidding me? Not really sure why they doubled down on the platforming when it's clearly not the strong part of this game. But okay, that's fine. They've made some decisions, we'll just have to... Come on, this is just getting... Okay. We're not gonna give this up. Just try to hit this, there we go. Didn't have to crouch, just had to line it perfectly. Okay, so we're just gonna reload if we don't make this jump. And we made it. Okay. Splashing from it, just from my running, sure. Okay, loading. Interesting fauna. Through the waterfall? No? Oh, okay. They have this bioluminescent fauna everywhere. Can I climb this? No. Not a ladder for climbing. Oh. I thought it was something moving. Just water. crap root. What's this then? One of those! Okay. How do we deal with this? I guess we run? One more. Okay. One more. So we're up to three now. Shit. Shitaroo. Hope we're not supposed to go up there. Okay. That works. Thank you. Wait. Boost! Oh, that was fun. Oh, okay. Load the save here. So we're just going down here. We're not going down there, that's for sure. No! I don't know. Oh, okay. I should have reloaded the other load. Well, whatever. Just a bit of running. Okay, let's bring out the shotgun, and we'll probably have to. Do the, oh, there's one of those roof things over there. Oh, no, not there. Over here. Ow. So I guess we have to kill you. Oh, okay, there we go. Whoa! Where are we gonna hit? Okay. What? Ah, whoa! Over here? Okay. Ow. Okay. Are we just going in circles now? Get up, jump, whatever, no, okay, yeah. Thank you for the boost, I guess. Where are we going now? Oh, that's just a monster closet. What? Yeah. No. Don't do that safe. campaign, load game. Autosave? Yeah, autosave. Interloper. Okay. Okay. So next, we do this. When we make it on the first try, it's not as dangerous. Ah! Are we going here? Yes. Through here? Okay, yep, yep. Up here. Oh, come on, come on, come on. Phew. Okay. We made that. Let's save. Holy crap, Roo. We've got this whole thing after us. Alright. No, 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 no! Okay. I really dislike these jump pads. Ooh. There we go. Kind of, they're a bit flimsy with how they work. Let's save here. Are we safe for now? We still have to run. Well, that was interesting. It was actually kind of fun. Shit, honestly didn't expect it at this point. I hate this. going from that was honestly quite fun too. I hate this in like 5 seconds. I'm not sure if this is the Source Engine or if it's just their collision maps or whatever it's called, but it feels like this is pushing what this game is capable of kind of like the model. But this one's just fine to climb on, and you see, this is not something you're supposed to climb on, so you're just gliding everywhere. And that just, I don't know, man. It's the struggle between having, like, realistic environments and invisible walls, basically. Okay, we didn't do too badly. Going up there. Wow, he's a really strong swimmer. Kind of sounds like a prayer, to be honest. Okay. Okay, sure. Whee! They are killing it with these boxes. Able to transport them directly to me every time. They probably have a really good, like... Oh, hello. Oh, well, thank you. I think we're becoming allies. Oh, that's not where I'm supposed to go. This is where I'm supposed to go. Okay, through here. Some kind of laboratory or facility, at least. those? I think so. Not one of the torturers. This is honestly quite cool. Further up now. This is a healing chamber. I'll have one of these. Thank you. Okay, so those are both plugged in. Now we're able to get back up there, I guess. Oh, too late! In, I guess. Both of these seems like they're in need of power. Yep. And that enables me to get up there. There's a lot more of these power puzzles, which I actually like. These are okay. Is this Cord Llama? Yes. There were just like a few in the main game, and a couple of them were like not optional, but well, not optional. So, yeah. I guess this is where I'm going. Just borrowing some power from here to here, and from. There, maybe? Oh, going down. Ah, here we go. That might not be where we're supposed to go. Here. This looks promising. Flashlight is not very helpful. Not at the time. That one looks very tempting. Can we put it in there? Yeah, that looks like it. Just gonna climb up onto your console here. If you don't mind. Oh. What? Oh no, wait. Into this. And then this goes into this. What's happening now? Ow! What the? Okay. That's good, I guess. Am I supposed to go get on top of that now? Where do we go from there? Do we go down here? No? I don't know. Okay, just line up with this. Is that a ledge? Looks like it. try. There we go. Oh. Oh. Then. Galalang. I am a bit surprised you're just gonna let me go into your base and just start rewiring all your shit. I mean, this doesn't seem very safe. Just let some alien go bananas in your. Doesn't fit. Okay. Does it go straight in here? Yes. Eh! That goes in there. This is probably going in here. And that's going in there, right? And that one gets released once this has enough power, which is the case when that one gets plugged in. This is the one thing moving at the moment. So we have to assume this is how we're getting to that thing. Okay, there's a way in here. Let's try that first. Can we move this? Is there anything else to do in here? Ah, yes, here we go. There's not concerned about this at all. It feels like this should go higher. Right? Let me jump onto that ledge. These are locked in now, yeah, okay. Nothing to do here. Nothing back there. How are we supposed to get up there and unplug that? Is there... No, that's entirely closed. Doesn't work. Do we go back there? Doesn't seem like the right way to go. See anywhere else. We dropped down from that ledge, and we're not getting back up there. Anyway. I don't know, let's just try to get over that fence. I don't think we're gonna fit, but... Crouch jump. Okay. That's just... Oh! We are supposed to go over here. We're supposed to do this. I see. And then bring this. Is there another blockage? Oh. Oh crap. Whoa. Those are not friendly. There we go. Ow! Is that everything? I think so. The winding stop. Okay, we've got one of these blockages. That makes everything calm down. Except for this. Which... am I going up here? Kinda looks like it. Are there any more blockages I need to clear? Before moving on, I wonder? That's just the old one. This still looks a bit, like, overcharged. But I can... there we go. How do we get that one? Can we just shoot it? I think so. No. Ah! Here we go. Okay. That might be the way down. Let's just try. Ow, ow! Not a good idea. Just gonna really reload that. I was dumb and I did a dumb thing. There we go. Ah, right, this one's calmed down, and we can probably use this as an elevator. Right, over here. Ah, right. Let's do this. There we go. Ow, ow, oh, that's dangerous. Ow. Let's try to get on here. There we go. We have to crouch to walk on this. That's fine. There we go. And then we go down here. There we go. And now this has calmed down. Get on top of this. Going in here. There we go. That one's overcharged. Going in there somehow. Are we going down first? Might be. Kinda looks like it because you can't see any blockages at the moment. Okay, looks like a way down. I'm gonna go down here first. Have a gander. Okay. Okay. Really wanna go the further down? I don't think that's the right way to go. Down. Okay, that's blocked. For now. We just unblock it? Yep. And we end up here. Oh, that's the way out. I see. I see. But we still haven't found the blockage. That's where we came from. We missed something. There we go. We did miss something. Now the thing is fine. Here we go. We'll take some of this. I was about to comment on the fact that they always say the same thing, Chalongang and whatever. But then I realized that's pretty much what the human NPCs do too. They would just go like, yes, interesting. which might might be what Chulalongkorn means. For all I know. Loading. Still, I still think that they are malevolent. Okay, got some ammo. That's... Those look like explosive barrels. Those are all red. What do you know? Okay, so this is where they are manufacturing those mutants. Oh, they might actually be mutants because they have the same chest arm that these fellows have. I was more right than I realized. I wonder what they might be saying. Ow! Okay, that wasn't safe. Ow! Well, that was dumb. Oh! Right. Right. Are you... Nope, okay. Do I have to, like, move you over the ledge? Yeah, here we go. More are coming. Let's see. Can I touch these? Yeah. Ah! Oh, okay. That was enough. Okay, we're gonna upstream or downstream? Let's do downstream first. Yep, let's set it in. Nothing interesting below water. Let's use a small bank. Oh no, 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 no! Oh. That's the weapons. They're growing the weapons. That's cool. I think there's is that open? No, there's a glass. I assume that there's somewhere. Is it? No? So? What the? Okay. Yeah, just wait for the. Thing? No, no, no. Yes, it is. Okay. Ah, I see. So that spawned up there. So while we move up here, we might... No! That went fine. Oh, what? What was that? So if we... Can we get up there, though? I don't see how we can jump high enough to get up there. No! Yeah, Yeah, we'll just have to leave that box. Don't know how to get up there. What are you looking at? These workers or scientists or whatever really don't give a fuck what happens. They are just doing their job. You know? What the? Oh. They're in a pipe. I didn't see it. Okay. I'm off this. Oh. Ooh. Oh, I don't know. That's a glass. That will be what's where we came from. And this is where we're going? No. Oh, this one. Okay. We're unplugging that at some point and plug it in here. Let's check this way first. This ends in maybe a drop down or maybe a dead end. Oh, I think we can. Right, but we have to make that chill out first. So. Hit down here. We find more of these. That one's below. Okay. Once plugged in there, do we? Oh, wait. Can we do it? Okay. Right. It's not. So, this broken glass is in. Is it not? Can we go through these holes? Okay. Interesting. Let's try to. Ah, right. There's a way back here. Indicated by the blue light, maybe? No. Wait. What? Ah, yes. Okay, here we go. When we unplug this, that goes... Yeah. And... Save. Okay. There we go. That unlocks this. And that stops... Yep. Let's stop the rotor going. And then we can head in here, I would assume. Yes. We'll turn the routes. Then we do this up, I guess. Oh. Oh no! He didn't make it. They haven't been able to get back here to collect him either. But that gives us a hint that this is still dangerous. Does that stop the... Yeah. Blah! No, wait, because we have to go over here first. And then... Do this. Let's save that thing. We go over here. Blah! Scientists just get. Who's like, yeah. You know, this is what happens. Where are the rest of you? Any more? And that's it. Okay. So, Where's the blockage? Not down there. Not up there. How do we stop it from being that overcharged? Can't see anything. You are just like, well, you know, these two, they are pretty afraid. However, yeah, you know, there's not there at the facility. There we go. I see it. Okay, that made this calm down. Ah! Thank God for the new jet landing thingy. I assume that there is some kind of thing that we have to shoot again. Or are we just going over there? I guess. It's green? Is it open? No? Maybe it's not green? Chagalanga. Is there anything here, maybe? Maybe we're supposed to be on that. Ow! What the? What did I hit? That pipe? I think maybe we're supposed to be on that. Yeah, that might be it. Whoa! Just get off here. And, oh, we hit this. That was exactly as we planned. Okay. Yeah. Ah, right. Here we go. That makes that one calm now. Okay, come on. Just climb on the thing. Ow. Didn't see the pipe again. This time. Oh. Okay. So if we go back up the pipe for the this thing. Close maybe? So I guess that these are in the drying stage, being out here in the open. Okay, there we go. That's where we're going. Whew! Okay. Loading. About here. Well, those are... Oh! This is a healing chamber. Is there, like, a crystal in the roof or something? The walls, maybe? Okay. It looks like water. But it can't be a coincidence that there are explosive barrels just falling through here. Can I grab one? There we go. Then we just put one of these here. Okay, that didn't do anything. And okay, we just aha. This is where the barrel comes in. Ah! area. Whoa! I was just about to say, and then we go down again, and okay. Where do we go? This is really uncomfortable. Do we go up? Yep. We're just transported everywhere. Okay. Okay, now we're above the glass roof. So I guess that we're heading up to this. And then we go this way. Looks like they've skimped on the maintenance and upkeep of this. All the pipes are leaking like hell. Okay. That person didn't make it. Oh, sorry. Did not mean to shoot the power corpse. Let's see. Okay. Are there any blockages that we need to take care of? Ow. Hello. The one that didn't make it. Right. How do we approach this? Kind of coming up to the conclusion that we have to throw a grenade in. But it feels kind of soft lucky to have a grenade available at this point. We'll try a grenade. There we go. Whoa! That's the sound of bad guys. Ow! Just died. Where'd you go? There we go. Ow, ow. Are there more? No. Okay. Yeah, we can't jump on that. That's where I came from. That's where I went. That's where I came from now. And I can't see any blockage on that pipe. And this seems a bit high. Maybe if we could go onto this. Still looks the same. Still seems a bit high. these. Oh, whoa, whoa. Saving me. Okay. Those are not... That's not the likely route. Can't jump onto that one. That's too dangerous still. Wait, it's something opened up back there. Here we go. No, are you kidding me? Okay. Let's try that again. Nope, nope, nope. There we go. Thank you. Do appreciate your service. Almost full. Nuclear ammo. And a healing chamber. This couldn't be better. There we go. Okay, ominous. Okay, we're just gonna move on. Loading. Oh no, I forgot to change the title of the stream, I now realize. Go. This is not Apex Legends. Here we go. Healing chamber again. Okay. Is this where we were? No. Oh, it looks different. Okay. Oh, they're actually evolved. They make dodge. They make dodge movements now. Okay. Is this purely a monster closet? Or oh. Go. Well, this is going to get confusing pretty quickly. With both the mutants and the care packages both having the same interpretation sound. Okay, care package. How do we get up there? Through there. What are you doing? Where are you? Up there. Okay. Where do you go? Ow, there you go. Or are you just the one that fell down? Oh, yeah, you just fell. Wait, what? Are they doing that on purpose, or are they just being transported on top of geometry when dodging? Okay. I think there was one more all the way in the back. Well, I think they deliberately jump. Okay. Let's go here. Right back here. Thank you. I'll take all of this. Looks like they're assuming that I'm going to use the nuclear weapon or the rockets, but why use those when I've got this infinite ammo weapon with the homing projectiles? Ow, 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 ow! Yeah. I guess we can go further anyway. Where are you? What the? How did you? Okay. How did he get there? No one knows. And a healing chamber. Didn't really need it, but still. I'll take any assistance I can get. Okay, we're going in there. Whee! Wait. Okay, let's try. They do charge it up. Oh. Oh. Awesome sauce. I'm not sure what this does. Nothing, apparently. Makes me do this. That's the ultimate fire. Okay. I see the difference. Wait, no, okay. Just this weird thing with, got this. And then. This is a oh! Oh, it explodes! Okay. Okay, okay. So. Okay, interesting. I hear the sounds of those fuckers. Ow, there you are. What the? Oh, there was a thingy there. Where are you? Fun. Did lose a bit of ammo or batteries and health, but yeah. Oh, come on. Oh, that's disgusting. That's just plain disgusting, that is. We're going down there. We're down here. Looks like we... Looks like the same route. Okay, now we're on the top of the chute. Oh, that's just... nasty. Okay. There. Here he is. This vent is powerful for me to get sucked in. Why not these? Maybe you'll never know. Huh. Fun times. This looks like a loading passage, yeah. This does not open. Those are just lights. Do we jump from here to there? Yes. We're here, maybe? Okay, that worked. Whoa, not then! Oh, that was close. I'll happily take some HEV batteries. Or charge, rather. No. let's try that again. There we go. Oh, come on. Whoa! What? What? Oh, I was rejected. Cool. Okay. Thank you for the small stairs and ledges. Oh, crap route. Yeah, of course there is. Oh, there are multiple! What did I do last time? I shot it with... Can I use crowbar maybe? Okay, that works. Oh, there's one more! Well, you are far less scary when I can keep you at bay with just my crowbar. Not really sure why I was that afraid of them when they were that easy to kill. Fair enough. I think this is where we're supposed to OW! Go, but I can't get up. Where am I getting up? Hello? There we go. Okay. Okay. Healing, that's fine. Wait, no. Let's getting off here, I guess. You're doing checking the quality. quality control. Cha. Cha indeed. Which is kind of a funny response if you're Norwegian, because cha in Norwegian means kind of an uncommittal yes. Like, yeah. Let's see. And going over there. Can we make that jump? Save. Yes. Okay. That's an exit?
Yeah.
Okay, so that's for when we screw up and have to go back. Doesn't seem safe. Can't walk on those, can I? Aha, they come up from the floor. I see. I don't know why I thought it would come from the wall. But it's nice. Exactly sure where I went, but didn't take any damage though. There we go. Ah, that's where we went. They foresaw this eventuality. Okay. Just have to. There we go. This is another exit. To screw up. Hello. Sorry for barging in. Reset when we screw up. Okay, here we go. I guess. In case you fall all the way down, you can just teleport straight back here. Hello. I assume we're getting off here. Yeah, we can go further there. That's a big no. So, that's where we went past earlier, wasn't it? I think so. That's where we came from. Did we go past there? Ooh. How far does that extend? I don't think we're going down there.
Come on, then.
Or... sure, we're going down here.
Oh, God.
Aha. Ooh, it's about to fall off. Okay. Okay, another healing station. Don't really need it. Ah. Inside those, do we fit? Is there space? Or is it in there? I think so. Yeah, just about. What do we mean is that? Okay. Yeah, what do we do now? Okay. Oh, this is... I think we're about to be obliterated. So where... do we go before we are toasted? Okay. Yep, yep. I see. Mm-hmm. Okay. Okay. Yeah. Major fracture detected. Well, that's an understatement if I ever heard one. Okay. One more time. Where do we go? Maybe we just jump on top of them. Like so. Yeah, that works. Okay. Where do we go from here? Back on top of it. This looks like a very specific... I was just about to say, it seems like a very specific solution just to squeeze whatever's on top, but that kind of takes care of the rest. Back on top of this. Then. Okay. Comes down. And there's a. Okay. And those start to turn. Ow! And I have to keep it inside of it. Yep. I was about to say when... ow! Oh, that's where they came from. Where the platform showed up. Okay. Let's try that again. There we go. Are you kidding me? Just a second. Managed to spill some of my drink. Luckily, it was just on the palm rest of my keyboard. There we go. That's it. Yeah. How do I get it out of here? Okay. Guess we're going down there. Oh, wait a second. Of course we're going in here. That's for certain. Ah, crap. Whoa, what the? Oh. Okay. I guess we're going past here. No? Down here? Oh. This is where we're going. Okay. Very much looks like something we're supposed to fire. And it was. Ow, okay, yeah. Focus on shooting them and not focusing up on dodging. No! No, 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 no. I don't want to be out of that one. I have a feeling that's not going to be very effective against them. Why did it switch me? Did it try to control me? Ow! Ah, okay, okay, okay. This is not going well at all. Do I have to? Yeah, I kind of have to. Oh, okay, we fell out. Where do we go? Here. No, that's a bad one. Ah! Kind of pulls. There's a bit of recoil when using it. Ah, okay. Like where we were. Is it not? Well, no. Just a very similar control room. Okay, loading. That sound. That's not a fun sound. Okay, there's just a jump pad. Okay, this looks like where we're going. Okay. They're doing some very important discoveries. Oh! Whoa! That's way further up than I thought we would go. I thought it was just a way to, here we go. Oh!
Galanga.
They used it too. Well, of course they do. They're here. They're not set here for me. And interesting though that we can use the same kind of the same kind of healing effects from those that I do. But we actually don't know that though. They might just use up resistance or something. What's going on over there? Are they levitating it or something? Interesting. Yeah, kind of figured. Ah, shit. Okay, that went well. Yeah. That was what? A bit more of them. Oh, holy crap, holy crap, holy crap! Is that... Oh yeah, he's just protected, I think. Okay. Right, yeah. Do you take any damage from this? I don't think so. We kinda need to destroy whatever this is first, then we can destroy you. Aha! Okay. Okay, okay. I find it really interesting that we have a lot of this technology in common. But, well, maybe it's not that weird after all, when I think about it. Maybe it's just because we've copied some of their... That's a reset? Yeah, no readjustment. Maybe we've just copied their technology. Which might just still be the case. Ow! 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 I don't know what I expected to happen, but that was pretty predictable. Okay. Let's try that again. Whee! Going over here. Onto this. Hello? Hello? Oh, there we go. Yeah, that's the one. Save. That's close to us, I guess. Yeah, that just passes through. How do we turn that off? Or do we not? Do we go over here? Nope, this isn't laid in the way. Uh-oh. Wait a second. I can fit below here. Yeah, this is the end of the road. Or is it? Yeah, it is. Ow. Yeah, I don't think this is the correct way to go. Whoa, okay, we fell down. Ow, 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 ow. Get off, get off, get off, get off. There we go. Oh, oh. Okay. No! Get off! Get off! Oh, Jesus. Aha. There we go. Hello. He's over there going completely. Where'd you come from? Did you take the belts? Oh, get on! There we go. I love that floating physics. It was super fun. Ow! Whoa! That was close. Where are you powered from over there? Let's see. Just gonna shoot you for a little while. Alright, you can take a bit of a beating. Then we're gonna destroy that one. Oh, there's another one. Of course there is. Okay. Let's sprint around here. Get a bit of that one. Then I'm gonna run around here again. Then we're gonna fire at you for a bit. Where are you? Get back here. Don't run away. There we go. Okay. That went pretty well. Checkpoints. Another bouncing pad. We just need to find how to disable it, which is... This red power line. Oh, goes back in there. I see. I see. Oh, wow. That was close. Should we go into this? I think so. Go over here. Onto this. Then onto here. Yeah, there we go. Powered from in there, it looks like. This is power line. That's probably where we're supposed to go. Okay, yeah. Okay, yeah. Here. Over here. Down into this. Shoot this. And that, what? Okay. There's a healing station. Let's stand in this for a bit. Okay. I find that kind of ominous. Sure. Let's go down here. Whoa. Yeah, I figured. Ow! Okay, can we do that from the bullet from below? Where? Ah, there we go. I see. So this is probably on the other side. This. And then we just do this. Aha! That wasn't too bad. That opens this. Brings it up here. Which takes us down here. What? Oh, that was lucky. Okay. So, what we do is we fire at this. How does it work? How do we do this? Thought that that would... Oh, right. Aha, I see. Ow. Okay, now that we know how it works, we'll do it again, but properly this time. Not like that, though. Okay, so when do we... Okay. Here. Yeah. I was bad at that. I'm almost dead too, actually. That's not good. Okay, what? What? Oh, here we go. Yep, we're going back up. Okay. Okay, yeah, yeah. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to unlock those two too. Doing something kind of similar. So they. Ah, okay, so I'll remove one of the barriers up there. Yes, duck is closed. I see, yeah. As long as you're not controlled by something. By that thing. Ow. I'm not gonna pirate you guys because you are really reality friendly if you're just not controlled by those fuckers. See? That went well. No need to shoot you. Oh. Oh! That was a frame rate saying, how about I take a break? Okay, okay. Let's see. If I aim approximately right here, I should be fine. Okay, yeah. Okay. Then, we aim for this platform down here. There we go. Then, we just go like this. All the way to the bottom. Oh crap. Okay, we're not going too fast. Ow. There we go. Challenge room. That's a lot of them. But they are unprotected though. Simply. Where are you at? There we go. Oh, whoa! Hello. Yeah. So if we stand about here. Then it's in this corner right here. Oh, crap! I didn't realize both of them would come down. What the? Where's the shadow coming from? Okay. Oh, yeah. Going back down. Healing back up. And then it's all clear. Going down. Ugh. There you go. Oh. Okay. Okay. Whoa. What? Why would it deposit me here, though? I'm not sure if this facility makes any sense. Well, that's very enticing. I assume that's where I'm supposed to go. Opens up for me like that. That has to be where I'm supposed to go in. I think I saw. That's the yellow magic of those fuckers. Stuck in here? Oh, okay. Alright, there we go. I'm out. Where's the power crystal? That's... There we go. That was fine. And it's even been charged for some from somewhere. Nice. So do we just go into this? Yeah. Charged. Looks like it. Doesn't have the... Let's see where to go. There's one more. Where are you? Am I supposed to get up? I don't know. Oh, okay. Yep. We're apparently supposed to get off. There we go. So. Are we even getting some healing up here? Looks like it. Yeah. Oh. Still making the jump of my life, I see. Second, let me shoot you. Okay, got another one of these. Oh my god, there's layers now. Layers upon layers. That's not a good idea. Okay. So we got that one locked down. Wait a second. Okay. Those fucking exploding barrels. Kind of annoying. We also need to pay attention to where we're going. Okay, yeah. Let's see where... Okay. Slow that. Take him out. And... That's the sound of a barrel. There we are. Barrel. Okay, nice. Whoa. Better. I don't know where the... Playing for 2 hours just this session, and I think I had like 2 hours the last session too, just in Zen. So very clearly One of those fuckers is doing something with me. It's not a weapon of precision, this. Wait. The scientists. Wait, what? Fuck! Fuck some papers! Oh, they're doing studies! Oh, that's funny. Oh, that's really funny. Nice. Just kind of random objects. Look at, okay, a picture. Of a dog? Is that supposed to... Yeah, a bark. That's cool. Okay, that's pretty funny. That's pretty good. Let's see. Where am I supposed to go? I don't know. Ooh. Spawning in this? Is that what's happening? Oh wait, is it a galactic map maybe? Kinda looks like a sun with some kind of galaxy around it, or maybe. Let's not waste ammo. Oh, no, that's supposed to be like that. Okay. Can I... Yeah. Okay, I'm doing this. Right here. Interesting. Say the Zen part of this game picks up after 2 hours. This is actually kind of interesting, this whole facility. Ah, I see. This whole facility gets more interesting once you get inside, I have to say. Okay. big talking. I barely hear a human say something. No! Why? I had to boost on that last one, and apparently if you boost too late, so the frame rate is dropping when I look at that. When you, apparently there's a lot of particles or something going on over there. Because now it's fine. Now it's struggling again. Skybox. Really pretty. Whenever I look at that thing, the frame rate just drops. We're kidding. Okay, anyway. Where are we going? Over here? This is the end boss. Holy crap. Okay, so you're getting a shield from those crystals. How do we deactivate those crystals? That comes to question. Okay. We're just gonna run for a little while. Figuring it out how to break down your shield. Are you teleporting in allies? Settle not. Ow! Okay. Yeah, you're right. Okay. Oh no, it's. I'm receiving ammo. That's the sound. Ow, ow. Pretty good with those rocks, I have to say. Oh, this helped? Yeah. Whoa, 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 whoa! Okay, yeah, yeah. Okay, so how do we ruin your shields, then? This is one of these crystals. Okay, just stay right here. Because it's... Let's try this. That's one of them. These beans, I see. Ooh, nice. We're out of that ammo. These crystals, do these help in any way? No. No help. Those. Okay, nice. We're doing pretty well. Just running in circles. Got some kind of inner shield. Are those to be destroyed? Whoa! Okay. Holy crap! Where did that come from? Ow! Ow! Ow, ow, ow! Okay, those bolts are gonna stay up forever? Ow. Okay. Let's just... Oh, they go down. Okay. Oh, crap. Wait a second, what's in here? Aha, I see. Okay. Looks like the right thing to do. Ow, ow. Left in here. A lot of stuff, actually. Ow! I was too busy laughing. Okay, so those are all filled with resources. Still got the shield, which looks like to be powered from the bottom there. Well, maybe those glowy things. That's what I'm supposed to do. Alright. I'm just gonna have a run around. Bring around the roses here. There you go. Ow! Those and okay. Is that one supposed to hit? Nope, that didn't work. Ow, ow, I don't think this is the right way to go. Yeah, this spells the end of Warden Freeman for this. Or, well, what was that called? But where do we go? What do we do? We're just, aha! A weak point in his shield. I see. Another weak point. There we go. Then this one. He laughs. Okay. Is it stunned for a bit? Okay, he would just fire. Grab some ammo. Oh yeah. In your shield? Oh, I don't know about it. Ow, ow. Ow. There was something moving, that's what I say. Ow. Come on, don't get stuck in geometry again. Shield almost back? Yeah, I think so. From cars and shit. Ow! Thought we dodged it. Ow! What the hell? Okay, here we go. Next week, the shield. Yeah, there we go.
Ow.
No. Where's the weak panel in your shield, though? Let's see it. Oh, there we go. Then? So see here. Yeah. Bit of ammo and whatnot. Where's the weak panel? Pull up on ammo. Oh crap. Ow. Fucking cars. Where's the weak panel? I can't see it.
Saw the panel. Where'd he go?
There we go.
Bit low on ammo.
Yep, there we go.
Where's the weak one?
Hard to see sometimes. This turned out to be a pretty good way to hide from these attacks. I don't even see any panels at the moment.
See any of your shields. Where's her shield? Shield all gone? I guess so.
Ah, crap, the crystal's on the other side. There we go. The less of the ammo. Oh, what the? Ah! Whoa. Ow. Down die. Okay, yeah, I actually... Let's do that. What are you doing? What is this? There we go. Oh, okay, let's try it again. Yeah, there we go. Okay, yeah. Oh, shit. What's going on? Okay, there we go. Ow. I'm gonna assume that that's a weak spot in his shield, that's why we can see the hole. Okay, we need to find some help. We're stacked. Yeah, this is not gonna be easy. Okay, we just need to get some of the... Okay, clears all of that. I see. Still, grab some of it, though. Okay. Fire at him. Ow! So much happening at once. Holy crap, Rude. Need some of that ammo? No, I need... Oh. Okay, I have no weapons. Whoa! First receipt.
Gordon Freeman in the flesh.
G-Man.
Or rather, in the hazard suit. I took the liberty of relieving you of your weapons. Most of them were government property. As for the suit, I think you've earned it.
But not the weapons.
The border world, Zen, is in our control. For the time being, thanks to you. Quite a nasty piece of work you managed over there. I am impressed.
Okay.
That's why I'm here, Mr. Freeman. I have recommended your services to my employers. And they have authorized me to offer you a job. They agree with me that you have limitless potential. You've proved yourself a decisive man, so I don't expect you'll have any trouble deciding what to do. If you're interested, just step into the portal and I will take that as a yes. Otherwise, well, I can offer you a battle you have no chance of winning. Rather an anti-climax after what you've just survived.
Okay.
Time to choose. Wisely done, Mr. Freeman. I will see you up ahead.
Awaiting assignment. Roll credits. There we go. Okay. On one hand, finally, and on the other hand, I'm kind of happy I did it. Yeah. Oh, okay, it's pretty good. It was a bit of a stretch on the outside for a while, where it got a bit of repetitive. Then we came inside and it got better. It was more interesting to look at least, with all the facility parts and everything. And the final battle was pretty good. I died a few times, and it mostly felt earned. There was some, at least when you threw the vehicles, it didn't seem like a way to not take any damage, which is a bit annoying, but sure. Maybe there's a technique I didn't discover. But all that said, pretty okay, pretty good, I guess, yeah. Completely new ending to the game, of course, and there's mostly like a small or decent single player game just in Zen, strapped on to the already full game of Half-Life 1, so. Yeah! Cool. Well, I'm not gonna watch this whole thing, am I? Just a few people actually doing the voices. Which, you know, all the scientists basically sound the same. I think there were, like, two different voices for the scientists. For the male scientists, and one female voice. And then all the guards mostly sounded the same. Maybe two voices for those. Didn't really bother me that much, except for the one scientist voice, which is very distinct, the kind of a bit light, higher voiced one. It's kind of distinctive, so you kind of recognize it, but it's really close to the same. There was a voice kind of like that in the original game, and they sound, in my head, they sound exactly the same. There's probably some difference, but it's so long ago that I played the original that I, in my head, they sound exactly the same. Which is kind of funny, because it was distinctive back then, too. Okay. Back in the day, I always used to watch the whole... special thanks to the pizzas. Nice. I always used to watch the credits to the end. In kind of respect to the developers, they've spent years, and in this case, they've been doing this since 2004 or something. So this has been like 19 years now. Wait, that doesn't make any sense. Almost 20 years in the making. Yeah, about 19 years maybe. In loving memory. All in all, that's not a lot of people. That's a really short credits. That's not a lot of people. Kind of explains why it's taken this long, but on the other hand, it's also quite impressive. There we go. Black Mesa. Endgame. That might be another solution, not going into the portal. I'm gonna leave that up to you. Google it on YouTube or something. No custom campaigns. Shepherd and Zen. Modern Warfare Remastered. 44 Magnum. I don't know. Anyway, this was fun in the end. Thank you for sticking through with me. Hope to see you next time. Snuckies.